about the Heartbreak Kid, you have to mention Sweet Chin Music.
Oh, yeah.
It's simply one of the most jaw-dropping finishing moves we've ever seen. You know, it's going to be curtains for an opponent when Sean tunes up the band. It connects with a savate kick. Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
Oh my gosh!
And again, the showstopper heading to the top.
Ah!
And what a move!
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. That's it, he's out!